just focusing on the political aspects of it, recognizing the political divisions are there, but also seeing this underlying tension between accountability and punishment. And so you extend a hand of active love and active listening to help them maybe stop and think about what they just said.